people died. Can't focus on it though, so I guess it's not important. There's a house still standing over there. Can I get to it? Blocked off. I know, I am gonna keep going. Focus on what? When all you say is focus, that doesn't exactly help. On this? A pile of bodies? No? Okay. Whoa there. I know where the Y is, but one of these.
And I still hear their cries carried in the wind.
That's what it must have meant to focus up there.
Yes.
Yes, right there.
I heard their screams.
Right.
And I still hear them now.
And the Y. Isn't it that over there? Why is right over here somewhere? I know the end's right there. I might have to find the end first, and then it will let me find the. Over the other by the other body. Okay.
Focus.
is sealed to the living. But you already walk amongst the dead. Look towards the gate, and you will see that it has opened.
These are really cool mechanics. And the combat is actually pretty cool, too. Tells me there's going to be something up here I gotta fight. Hey, it's a gate. Or a circle. Oh, it's the fire dude face. That's no bueno. That means... Does that mean a fight?
Of Surt, know that only a sacrifice will stoke the fires of Muspel and let the dead walk through.
Find the fire, Senua, to follow the path to Surt.
You're gonna tell me to come to the gate after I found the sacrifice? I assume so. This is a there gonna be a mass trial? What do we do? I'm gonna die right here. So what exactly am I supposed to do? Try beelining it. Oh, there's a run button. Yo, I did not know that. There's a run button. Okay.
Where's it gone? The fire's disappeared. The pyre. Cert is through there.
He's waiting.
You can't get through.
How will she get through?
She'll need to find another way.
Truth and Cert. Find your own path.
There's always another way.
I didn't know there was a run button.
Find your own way.
You just have to find it.
Is waiting for you. It was never going to be that easy.
He's waiting.
Cert is waiting for you.
Find him.
The pyre.
The Northmen tell this story. Before the Earth was created, there was a world called Muspel. Because it was in the south, it was bright and hot, flaming, burning. Sparks that flew out from Muspel became the stars. Other sparks melted ice in the frozen world of Niflheim, creating the body of the first giant, Ymir. Muspel is one of the nine worlds, and is now the land of the fire giants, and people from elsewhere cannot endure a journey there.
Interesting. Whenever I die, I will go through this again and actually collect the first two that I missed, because the game doesn't tell you what how to play. Figure it out on your own. It's another gate. Why? Why?
She needs to find it.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another fire sacrifice.
Another sacrifice.
Find the fire, Senua. To follow the path to Surt.
It's too far.
She'll never find it. She'll never make her way back.
She needs to remember the way back.
What happens when she finds it?
Everything will burn.
Concentrate on where you're going. She needs to remember the path.
Everything will burn, then how will she find the way back?
She won't be able to tell.
The Northmen say that the defender of Muspel is called Surt, the foremost of the fire giants. His name means the Black One, because he is like something burnt. The Northmen believe that he sits at the border of Muspel with his flaming sword. And at the end of the world, he will leave his post. He will travel to Asgard and Midgard, waging war against all the gods. He will be victorious, and then burn the whole world with fire. The Northmen made fire sacrifices, burning slaves like me to reveal the path to Surt. I searched for meaning in their suffering, in their eyes. But they just screamed like helpless pigs. Answer your prayers, Senua. I asked the gods for mercy, all of them, even theirs. None answered. In the end, I set myself free. Defy the gods, Senua! Find your own path, like I find mine!
My gods abandoned me! I am alone.
Alright. Why are so many of these gates getting old really quick? Hey, another room.
The Northmen believe that the world will be destroyed someday. They call it Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. Asgard will be attacked by Surt and the Fire Giants. A monstrous wolf will swallow the sun, and the gods will fight in vain against their enemies. There is nothing they can do to prevent it. But Odin ever seeks knowledge and magic, hoping to find a way to postpone that dark day. Northmen of Hell worship the Devourers, insatiable gods of darkness. I come from Erin, Senua, where I once followed my own gods, the Tuatha De Danann.
Why did you abandon your gods?
Senua, I was a man of knowledge, not a warrior. To survive, I did things. Bad things. Like you, Senua. The man I once was has died. And when that happens, even gods you worship can die with you.
I'm gonna go try to find the other one first, always.
Yeah. let it collapse, and have the courage to shed your tears.
Raise your world to the prime!
My world is dead.
Only then, as with a newborn, will you see the world anew.
No, I see nothing now.
This is trippy. Also, that was really frustrating. Tells me to go that way, but I want to look at this. What's over here? Stairs. Something tells me this is for a puzzle. Yep, I was right. Sideways T, P, and a D.
Tell me truth. How did you escape your darkness?
Are you kidding me? Another
Once
one?
Once I found my
I don't
purpose,
think I was time for this.
I All was right. no longer enslaved to the suffering I had to endure to reach it. Unclouded by fear, I could see it clearly in others. Even my captors feared the fire of Surt. And so...
It's right there. Raid, I'm looking at
I
it.
I took my chance and ran, knowing that they would not follow. A fool ran into the fire. They left me for dead. Maybe they were right. But here I am. Free.
Story time.
I'm glad I found you in the wilds. I wouldn't have made it without you.
Okay, that was it.
Ship and ride to battle. It will be as though the sky had split open. And Surt will lead them. Wherever he goes, flame will erupt before him. And fires will burn behind him.
Literally anything. Or not. The fuck? Thank you. actually.
And so can you.
Why do I feel like it's not going to be a short distance? Yeah, I'm going to pause right here. As this is all I can right now. So I'll see you next time.